I remember the look on his face, that great grin and the sparkling eye, when after months of struggles and practice and tears and encouragement, the little black squiggles on the page coalesced to form words, and he read.
I'm Miles, class of 2010.
I will graduate in 2014.
I'm the class of 2016, and I want to be a photographer.
I want to be an artist.
I want to be a psychologist.
I'm Kara.
I'm Josh.
I'm Rebecca, and I'm the class of 2011, and I want to be an architect.
We're going to be business owners.
And I want to be a counselor.
A baseball player, then a coach.
I want to be a film producer.
And I can be a teacher if I want to.
Lab is safe. Lab is supportive. But lab pushes. Lab inspires.
The lab school is creative, unique, and empowering.
Innovative and incredibly supportive to not only the students, the teachers, but also the parents.
It is a place where the creative spirit is everywhere, in every department, on every floor of the building, at every grade level. It is a place of laughter. It is a place of joy. It's a reason for coming to work. It's a reason for staying for 28 years.
Sally Smith built a school so that students with learning disabilities would have a place to come and have their strengths, their talents, their capabilities recognized.
Beautiful. Oh, Jacob, this is gorgeous.
I feel like the lab school captures the entire student. Everybody has got a piece of what's going on. Everybody shares information, and whether you hear it from a teacher or whether you experience it with the student, you know that all of their needs are being met.
We help them understand how they learn. They have something to say. We give them the avenues to say those things, and we teach self-advocacy. We expect that of them.
Each child at Lab School is like a puzzle, and the task before us is to look at them and learn from them and keep our eyes and ears open and our hearts open and figure out how best to reach them. It feels really rewarding, tends to bring tears.
I think we're setting kids up for a future and for a diverse future where there are more possibilities and more roads they could take than they imagined. We think every child has a future.
There is a sense of pride in seeing our kids enter and leave as grown-ups with lives ahead of them.
I'm Leah. I'm an alumnus of the Lab School of Washington.
I'm Daryl, class of 1999.
Jason, the class of 2001.
From the class of 91.
Class of 2001.
1981.
Class of 2003, and I am an artist.
And I am a coach.
And I am a counselor.
And I am a photographer.
A business owner.
I'm an architect.
A psychologist.
I'm a producer.
I'm a teacher at the Lab School.